On December 1st, 2021, we are commemorating the 33rd World AIDS Day under the theme End Inequalities, End AIDS, End Pandemics. 36 years ago, St. Lucia documented its first case of HIV/AIDS. For many persons who are diagnosed with HIV, it is a shock and it takes time to accept and come to terms with their diagnosis. St. Lucia, please do not let HIV overwhelm you. It is your life and you are in control. There may not be a cure, but we have medication that allows you to live well with HIV, work, and be productive to support and maintain yourself and your family. This is not 1985, where we had no medication to treat this illness. For those of you who do not know your status, in just 15 minutes, a free rapid test can let you know whether you may or may not have HIV. Like diabetes, high blood pressure, lupus, sickle cell anemia, among others, HIV is a chronic disease and you need to take your medication daily to be well and healthy. HIV medication is free and available to all persons diagnosed. Do you choose to live or do you choose not to live? The power is in your hands. It is your choice to test to know your status. It is your choice to take your medication to live a long, healthy life. It is your choice that will determine whether you are a strong, healthy, and productive member of society. Your choices are very important if we are to end AIDS.